Hi, my name is Karen Godfrey, Special Events Producer for the Greater St. Charles Convention and Visitors Bureau. Please accept this personal invitation to create your 2013 Christmas traditions in historic St. Charles, Missouri. Opening day begins Friday, November 29th at 11 o'clock a.m. at the Kisker Park Gazebo, when Santa and Mrs. Claus will arrive by horse-drawn carriage. All of your favorite Christmas characters will be there to kick off the season. Following their brief skit is the first opportunity to begin collecting their character cards. There will be 40 cards and 4 bonus cards in 2013. Bonus cards are the First State Capitol, Gingerbread Village, the Train Engineer, and then a special surprise bonus card. A few new characters you will find in 2013 are Kris Kringle, St. Nicholas, Santa Lucia, Sengrochka, Sarah Josepha Hale, Susie Snowflake. Santa's Cottage is located at 500 South Riverside Drive in the Katy Train Depot in Frontier Park. Be sure to bring your special wish list for Santa to hear and share with his elves. Professional photos will be available for purchase from noon to 5 on opening day and 11 to 5 on Saturdays and noon to 5 on Sundays, and Christmas Eve from 11 till 2, except for when Santa joins with the other characters for the parade. Santa, Mrs. Claus, and one lucky child with their parent each parade date will have an opportunity to ride with Santa for some special quality time. These carriage rides are provided by our sponsor, St. Louis Carriage Company. To register for Santa parade rides, www.stcharleschristmas.com. While waiting in line, enjoy the creative, interactive train display hosted by Frenchtown Heritage Museum. Come see the Katy Depot train display during festival hours, except for Wednesday evenings. Free to the public at 500 South Riverside Drive. Donations will be accepted. Join us at the tree lighting ceremony of the official City of St. Charles Christmas tree, hosted by AT&T on Friday, November 29th at 5 o'clock p.m. in Berthold Square. This is located at the corner of First Capitol Drive and South Main Street. Hot Wassail and Ginger Snaps will be hosted by AT&T and distributed by the Boy Scouts. Don't miss the Holiday Kissing Ball that is located at the 400 block of South Main Street in the Kisker Park Gazebo. A special bundle of mistletoe, holly, ribbon, and evergreens mark the perfect romantic spot for you to fall in love and rekindle the joys of yesteryear. Holiday photo stops will be located next to Jake's on Main at 136 South Main Street, in Berthold Square by the City Christmas Tree, and in Frontier Park by the Katy Depot. Come with your family and enjoy creating your own personalized Christmas card from St. Charles Christmas Traditions. Marshmallow Roast, sponsored by KMOV, will take place at the historic First State Capitol, located at 200 South Main Street, in the backyard every Friday evening, November 29th, December 6th, December 13th, and December 20th, from 7 o'clock p.m. to 8:30 p.m. Come out and enjoy the Christmas characters as they tell their stories around the bonfire and while you roast complimentary marshmallows. Come see the Clydesdale Saturday, November 30th, noon to 2, weather permitting. Have your photo taken with a Clydesdale in the Colonnade area located between R.T. Weiler's and Quintessentials. Chestnut Roasters, located at the Daniel Boone statue and the 800 block of South Main Street during festival hours. Chestnuts can be purchased at a nominal fee. Gingerbread Village is located at 116 North Main Street during festival hours. Business organizations and residents have been busy creating their themed Christmas Around the World displays. Fridays 6:30 till 9, Saturdays 11 a.m. to 9, and Sundays noon to 5. Come out and enjoy the creatively decorated houses from area businesses and families within the community. For more information, visit www.churchonmain.com/gingerbread. The Ambassadors of Harmony will be on Main Street on December 21st. This local award-winning men's chorus of approximately 160 singers range in age from 12 to 60 years old. They will walk in the Santa Parade and perform various locations on Main Street. Visit www.aoh.org. Sleigh Bell Singers will be on North Main Street singing your favorite Christmas carols. The North Pole Dash will take place on Saturday, December 14th, beginning on Riverside Drive to Main Street, up through Frenchtown, and back to Riverside Drive. Runners can register through the St. Charles Chamber of Commerce, www.santasnorthpole-.com. Start time is 9 o'clock a.m. Come out and enjoy the many Santas running in Civil War Santa shirt this year, as he is celebrating his 20th anniversary with Christmas traditions. Santa's send-off will be December 24th at 1:30 p.m. The parade route begins at 1000 South Main Street to Berthold Square. Don't miss this opportunity to say so long and final wave and cheer to Santa and Mrs. Claus as they head back to the North Pole for the big night. Come out and enjoy historic St. Charles during the festival holiday season. For more details, please visit www.stcharleschristmas.com or www.historicstcharles.com.